Simus Yato Shika, a song by Paul Matavire. This song by Paul Matavire became the go-to anthem for the festive seasons back in the day. The song tried to capture the mood of Christmas as a time to relax, travel, and meet up with friends and family. During those days, people used to travel to their rural homes to spend Christmas with great merrymaking. Lana Mai Chitanga Ekwendi. This shows that normally women and children were at first as soon as schools closed. Matavire also knew firsthand the challenges experienced in using public transport, which was the main mode in those days. Umanya Handiko Kushika. He's saying to the drivers, remember that you are carrying the lives of many in your hands. Drive safely and resist speeding. In those days, it was common for many to lose their lives through accidents on the roads. The song was spiced up by Matavire's own brand of humor. In one scene, he pretends to be the conductor dealing with various troublesome passengers. One, a woman who didn't want to sit on the designated area, and a man stopping the bus because the smell of diesel was too much for him. In short, the song was Matavire's own way of capturing the Christmas mood. Peace.
Okay.